Glory to God. Welcome to a new week. What a privilege, what an honor to be seeing this wonderful second working week in the month of September 2018. And we are here enjoying the kingdom. The Father said, welcome to the kingdom. And this month, He said it was, is our time to manifest the kingdom. It's our season to manifest the kingdom. Now, we have seen that the manifestation of the kingdom is living a joyful life. The whole of last week, we have done an in-depth study on what it means to be joyful. Why? Because the kingdom of God is righteousness, peace, joy in the Holy Ghost. It's a demonstration of power. It's a demonstration of authority. And we said it last week that your power is in your joy. Your joy is your power. And when you begin to entertain or live in what? Grumpy land, you would not be strong. Your strength is in where? Joyville, right? And I hope you stayed in Joyville the whole weekend, and you'll be staying in Joyville the whole of your life. Why? Because you need strength. And the only place where there is strength is in Joyville. Stay in Joyville all the rest of your life. How do you stay in Joyville? How do you maintain your joy? We said so many things you can do to grow in joy and maintain your joy. I want to add today that purposefully walk on the level of joy you have at every single time in your life. Now, one of the ways you can do that is make sure your happiness is always on top. Play Christian praise and worship. That is the greatest weapon, medicine, against the plan of the enemy to make you sad. When you refuse to be sad and you choose, for example, you start feeling those symptoms of sadness, you start feeling like you're going to be angry, you start feeling like, oh my God, why me? What's going on? Get a praise and worship CD quick, like run for it. There's one praise CD called Antidepressant by Pastor Paul Enenche. I can recommend it to anyone because it is indeed an antidepressant from start to end. The beats are awesome. It's on YouTube. It's free. You know, I want you to know that. Or you begin to sing. You can sing yourself. And the best kind of song you can sing when you begin to feel those symptoms of depression is melody. Melody is a song that comes from within you. It has no particular words. The tone and the beat might not even match anything you know. It could just be as stupid as a song that you sang when you were a little child and you've forgotten the words and just the melodies coming up. Listen, that's the best song to sing when you begin to feel those symptoms of depression. Now, you want to understand that when you begin to fight the enemy, he's going to speak back to you. He operates in the realm of the soul. He's going to begin to tell you, what kind of a noise are you making? Shut up. Be quiet. Well, that's noisy. Close your mouth. But listen. I'll tell you the secret. Don't close your mouth. Shout a little louder. He wants to be heard. He wants attention. And when he is shut down like that, he would not like it. Amen. So be joyful on purpose. Sing, make melody in your heart to the Lord. Remind God of His goodness. Tell Him in songs that you know or in melody, like we just said. How can you grow in this melody? You can start by singing a song that you understand. Get to a song that you don't even understand, meaning in the spirit or even in your understanding. You begin to sing a song to the Lord. Just make that music in your heart. Do it from a genuine place, telling Him how excited you are, how grateful you are. And then when you do that with your understanding, with words that you know, or with words you don't know, but you're singing it to Him, letting the words come from within you, transition to singing in the spirit. 1 Corinthians 14. Paul said, I will sing in my understanding and I will sing in the spirit. Therefore, grow your joy by singing in the spirit. Singing in the spirit is one of the ways that will help your joy level to be maintained. I mean, not just even maintained, just soar to another level. Open your mouth and just begin to no 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 baja 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 bam baja 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 bo bim ba 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 whatever. And I'm telling you, it's a big weapon. Amen. Use your weapon of joy or praise. Use the weapon of praise to keep your joy high. Amen and amen. Glory to God.